Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. On today's video, I'm making some beef kidney. So I haven't washed it already. I'm about to season it up with my regular seasoning that I season it with. So first I'm gonna need, this is meat seasoning from Jamaica. You can use whatever meat seasoning you have. You can go to the supermarket and get grease. But I'm using this one. I had it in a bottle, but I can't find it. So some Himalayan salt, a little bit. This right here. I'm gonna put some more seasoning on it. And this one right here, but this is not the grease one. This is like something from Jamaica in a bag. That was in a bag and I poured it in here. So this is all purpose. We could get the grease brand. So I'm gonna get some garlic and pepper. I'm gonna get a little more. Garlic and pepper. This is almost finished. Some browning. And I'm gonna put a little Sazon on it. A little bit more. Okay. Right. Wash my hands. Mix it up. I'm eating this with some dumpling and bananas. So you can go to your local supermarket and get some beef kidney. It's good, guys. Some of y'all know what it is, some of y'all don't. But it's good. Those are sweet peppers, onions, and scallions. Dang, what a time. I got a piece of time. So you could let it marinate for better taste, but I'm not gonna marinate right now because I'm hungry and it's 8 o'clock. Bringing water already. Hope it has some hot peppers. But I guess the sweet pepper will do. Anyway. Literally cooked. Spring it on water. I didn't have no water. No water. The gravy doesn't be like this. Thick.